Everybody, let's tune up strings. Have a note, please.
Okay, here we go. Song of the Wind. Y'all set? Okay. Hang on. Okay, we're set. Here we go. One measure for nothing. One. Thank you.
Okay, strings, there's no change of notes on the last two measures, right? It's all tied.
Ben, it starts, yeah. On 46. Okay, measure 46. You should have a your written B flat concert. Oh, they have E natural? Okay, trombone, second trombone. Change your note in measure 46 to a D sharp, your D sharp, instead of an E.
Okay, anybody else got a note problem?
Any problems? Yeah, you and the harp, so just listen for a minute. Letter B. You guys come in letter B? Okay.
I think what you ought to do, your charts together.
Yeah.
Okay. The harp's under the finger. Okay, you go ahead and I'll tell you when you have to go.
Brass at letter...
Diarrhea of the fingers, folks.
Okay, brass at letter F and the two measures preceding it, just a little more articulate on it.
This verse is going to be short down.
Yeah, the eighth note figure in measure F. Da, ba, ba.
We
want
to give it a little feeling of motion so it doesn't
yeah.
get heavy.
And that's the tempo. You've got it. Before I, you've got I. That tempo. And this.
Before I?
Yeah, look at the figure before I. You've got to send the tempo.
Yeah, why don't you take a breath between the tide. The tied whole notes, the two that are tied.
He
take a
know
breath.
He plays trumpet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take a breath and take a breath.
All of you decide where though.
Yeah. Well, whatever leaves.
Oh. Okay. Your decision.
Let's right. tell you what. Let's just forget the tie and just take a breath and make it legato.
Well, the place to take a breath is in 43. Don't play the fourth. It's like a quarter rest on the fourth beat. America will never know whether you play that note or not. So you're talking about getting ready for the hold, right? For the held note?
Yeah.
All right, anybody else? Blood strings okay? Words okay? All right.
Go for it.
Anything else you want to type out?
Anytime
you come off of a sustained note to move on, do not linger.
I'll cue.
That'll give it the feeling of motion.
Harp and guitar, I'll cue you at letter B, okay? You know this harmonics is, I didn't know I thought it would come through a little clearer. Yeah.
It
came
put it on a cluster like that.
It came in nice when it was on the cluster. The individual note.
So what's your point?
Well, I was just I'll just go with it, that's fine. Okay, let's do it.
All right. This is 8-track.
And it's rolling.
We're rolling.
Pay attention and do it.
One measure for nothing. We're gonna pick it up just a little. One. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thanks, you guys.